I didn't really know how to do a start of a speech, because they always say you have to be like hit with a bang, make it quite memorable. And I thought, because Tina had what used to be Crew, where that Crew in the middle, I thought, what better way to introduce it is in a way that I think could be a good way.
Tina Airlines. Our speech is under the command of Captain Dean Harrington. He has informed me that our speech time will be approximately 10 to 15 minutes at a push. Emergency exits in this venue located here, here, and. Please take a minute to locate the exits closest to you. Note that the nearest exit may be behind you. This is in the unfortunate event that the groom's speech goes on longer than expected. In the event of the groom raising his glass to thank people, you will hear a distinctive cheers. Cheers. To you, hold it up in the upright position above your head and say loud, cheers, cheers. Let's give it a go, shall we?
Cheers.
We shall not ask you to do this a second time, as this is not a panto. We would like to say thank you all for choosing us as your wedding of choice this weekend, friends and family alike. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you to international flyers for coming in from Ireland, Danmark, Germany, Guten Tag, Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers!
So, listening to the introduction to this speech, I should pass you on to our groom and captain, Dean Harrington.
There we go. You can definitely obviously tell that I practiced that many a times. Or I totally winged it, no pun intended. So I'm literally shaking right now. Excitement. So basically, we would like to say, as a, because me and the wife, we'd like